Today is my first day at American Repertory Ballet. Channel. Today is my first day at American Repertory Ballet. I'm gonna take you guys along. I probably won't be able to film much in the studio, but I'll try my best. Right now we're walking there. It's like 8:15. Class starts at 9. We have rehearsal today. We're like learning this new piece. And then we're also learning a new piece by Ryoko.
And Ryoko is also a company member with ARB, so
yeah,
she's multi-talented.
So today's gonna be long. It'll be really fun. I'll see you in the studio. It's been a while since I last vlogged. We finished everything. It went good. I'm really dead now, so I don't really know what to say to you guys, but we had technique with Jillian Murphy. Then we had 3-hour rehearsal with Devon Doan for his piece. And then we had lunch, and then we had Ryoko's piece. We like learned it for the first time today, and I really like it. Now we get to go home. Yay. It's 4:30. We're like so dead. My feet hurt a lot. Okay guys, I'm gonna do my workout now. Enjoy this giant poster of Rachel in the back. She'll do your workout. I'm not gonna do like a really hard workout because I've obviously been working all day. So it'll just be like some small things like abs, knee stuff, releves, oversplits, and I might roll out before I go to bed, but we'll see. It's already 7 o'clock. I've kind of just been like chilling out at home. So now I'm gonna work out, then I'll shower and just like cool down. Alexa, off. All right guys, now I'm gonna do oversplits.
not excited.
So now I'm gonna shower. I'm like really dead. And I'm just gonna do my nighttime routine, and then I actually might watch the rest of this movie we started a couple days ago, and then I'll probably go to bed after that. So hopefully I won't go to bed too late, cause you know, so I peed up tomorrow bright and early. So yeah. I definitely was a lot more surprised by how tired you get being professional. We dance a lot more hours, and also you wear pointe shoes for so long, and it's so much more partnering than I thought it would be. I kind of knew going forward that it would be a lot of partnering, but as a student, you just like don't do partnering that much. At American Represent Ballet, we do a lot of contemporary pieces and not as much classical. These first shows that we're doing are all contemporary. It's such a huge switch up from just doing ballet for a whole year. And it's like really cool to be able to do different styles as professional. And of course, the weirdest thing is I'm actually getting paid to do this. It's also really hard to keep up with like your workout. So I just feel so much more exhausted. Maybe it's just because I'm coming back right now and it's the beginning of the year. So like I'm out of shape anyways. I also feel like it's hard to pack enough food to fuel yourself. I'm like a horrible lunch packer. I think what I'm most excited for is like the amount of performance opportunities I get. When you're a student, you only perform twice a year. And then here at American Repertory Ballet, we get to perform in September, then Nutcracker. I don't know my schedule very well, but we get to perform in the winter too, in the spring, in the summer. I'm so excited to be on stage a lot more, because especially with COVID, I was not performing at all. And it was tough. And it's like, it's tough also like coming back to performing more often, because stage lights and the audience is just like so nerve-wracking for me. I need to build my confidence. But also a lot more different with like, you are your teacher now. The teachers still give you corrections in class, which is really helpful, but it's a lot less than being a student. So now you're your judge and you have to know when to push and when to not push. Definitely make sure you have emergency snacks in your bag. Also, it's really nice when you are rehearsing a lot throughout the day, you get a 5-minute break every single hour. You feel a little more sane.
Hey guys, so now we're gonna finish this movie we started on Saturday. This movie is called Tenet. 10 out of 10 recommend, because it's like my new favorite movie. I said we should start at 9. It's 9:33. Yes, that's Coco, and that is my favorite photo. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'm just gonna end it out here because I don't know if I'll still be like awake after this movie. Make sure you like this video and subscribe if you like our stuff. And I guess that's it. Right. The lights are out now.
I don't want it to look dry either.
Oh my God. Nice lighting. Oh, even better.
There's a lot of.
Hi guys, I'm really early.
I wish I could say more things to you guys, but I just don't have anything to say, so sorry.
So we have to do a bit of a lot now.
Ew, I look terrible. Let me get my glasses. I don't know if I should put this in. I am. What the heck? What is going on? Something all over. I'm just gonna put my glasses on.
I feel like maybe we should just start over.